My name is Randall Ford. I work at Doosan Portable Power. I am a CNC operator. I'm studying CNC machining. I'm getting the 2-year associate's degree in that. Well, every once in a while I have to come in and set up my machine to run a certain production run of a select part. And then once, of course, my machine's running, it's pretty much self-sustaining. I just have to put material in it and constantly check my measurements, make constant adjustments. And of course, if I have tooling failures, I have to go in and fix that. It's a good field to get into. I mean, it's really high demanding job, actually. There's a lot of people searching for machinists and they really just can't find them. And also that, it's just, like I said, it's pretty reliable. You never really have to worry about, you know, jobs and future and things. There's always going to be a demand for trades. You gotta be able to use precision measuring equipment and run very expensive machines that hold an extremely tight tolerance. You have to have pretty good knowledge of the machine as far as the coding and the basic inner workings of them. And as far as the tooling goes as well, that goes back to basic mechanical manual machining. Math is very important as far as geometry and whatnot. You know, you're making a 3D object of, say your customer wants a very specific part, it has to be right. And that all the dimensions have to be true or else it's garbage. It's just a big paperweight. Well, basic machining skills, like I said before, you're learning how to use like manual lathes and mills, as well as programming the CNC machines. Also, we use different CAM and CAD programs at my job, and that really helps out now they're teaching that here. I know they just started their new CNC program, and of course, my wonderful instructor, Colin Robinson. That, and it is extremely close for me, being that I work like 10 minutes away. I've learned a lot as far as learning how to use the machines and the basic operations of machining, and as far as like measuring equipment and such. That's really kind of helped me in my current job. Like I said, get my degree and go on to be a full CNC programmer. That way I can pretty much get a job wherever I want to. I mean, I'm pretty happy where I am right now. I think I'll stay there for a pretty long time. Definitely go for it if that's what you want to do. I mean, it's, like I said, it's a pretty promising career. And there's plenty of good trade jobs out there. A lot of people going for 4-year degrees and big universities and end up in, you know, massive amount of debt. You can come to community college, get a trade degree, and come out pretty good in life, make a good living.